Conversations in Intercom are perfect for resolving simple customer queries. And when it comes to things that are more complex and take longer to resolve, you can use tickets. There are three categories of tickets in Intercom: customer, back office, and tracker. Let's start with customer tickets. Let's say a customer reaches out about an insurance claim, something you know can't be resolved quickly. You can turn this conversation into a ticket in just a few clicks to capture necessary details up front and stay on top of its progress. And whenever your team makes an update, customers get notified in the messenger and by email. Okay, so customer tickets are perfect for basic async requests. Next, let's look at using tickets to loop in a back office team. Let's say a customer reaches out about a refund request, which you can't resolve on your own. You can easily loop in the finance team using a back office ticket. This essentially creates a task for a non-customer facing team to work on in the background, while you continue to manage the customer. Any discussion between you and the back office team is kept private via notes, while updates can be cross-posted to the original conversation to keep frontline teams in the loop. Lastly then, you've got tracker tickets. Let's say a customer reaches out about a bug, and before you know it, you have multiple customers getting in touch about the same issue. Instead of handling all these conversations separately, you can streamline the process and link them all to one ticket. The tracker acts as a single source of truth for all linked conversations, making it easy for your teams to work together. Plus, whenever there's an update, it's easy to send a mass communication to all impacted customers, meaning your team doesn't have to spend time sending individual messages. So, to recap, with customer tickets, back office tickets, and tracker tickets, you've got everything you need to resolve complex issues effectively and consistently. And that's not all. Tickets in Intercom come with a range of useful features, including SLAs, in-depth reports, and the ability to integrate with Slack, Jira, and our API. Plus, you can add ticket forms to your website or your messenger, so customers can submit them without needing to talk to anyone. Ready for better, faster ticketing? Head to Settings and select Ticket Types to get started.